It will be a busy day at Lucas Oil Stadium as the Colts head back for their first preseason game of the year, and they're facing off against the Detroit Lions. Their fans, though, have been out all morning long getting ready, and that includes our Sunrise reporter, Anna Carrera, live from the tailgates this morning where they've been up for hours. Anna, good morning.
Yeah, good morning, Naomi. We've been here with the Blue Crew throughout the morning. We had a little break during the Today Show, so I got myself some breakfast. We've got some sausage or gravy and biscuits and strawberries in case my mom is watching. I'm trying to be a little bit healthy. So anyway, we've been looking at some of the places they've got going on here at their tailgate, and this is David. David has this really awesome bus, and so we wanted to show him or show you guys out there what he's got. So do you want to take us on a little tour inside? Let's go in. This is awesome. Okay, so tell us a little about this bus and kind of what you have going on here. Let's walk over here. You want to sit down?
Yeah.
Here, there you go.
All right, so this is our Super Bowl.
Do you mind holding this so I can finish eating my breakfast? There you go.
This is our Super Bowl wall. This is newspaper articles that we save for all season long, Super Bowl season. And then when we won, we went ahead and put them up, made a wallpaper out of it, and it's unique, nothing like it. And
lots of good memories there on the wall.
It's fun just to look at and reminisce. Yeah.
Reminisce. One of these days it's going to happen again.
Yeah, it will.
And tell us all about what's on the ceiling, what's on the roof.
On the roof, people come by and everybody's welcome to Sons of Tailgating tailgate. And when I encourage everybody to come and put their name on the wall and the date or whatever. You know, some people come back 5 years later and find their name. And it's fun. It's just all about fun.
All about fun. This is my problem. I'm supposed to ask some questions. I'm eating my breakfast and stuff. What are you most excited about today? Why is this? I mean, what's so fun about coming out here and seeing your friends again?
Well, just tailgating with the friends. I love to do that. We all get together. We've been friends since high school, and we do this every home game, and just have a good time before we all go in and cheer on the Colts.
Go Colts, right?
Go Colts.
Go Colts. All right, Naomi. We'll be back in a little while. Okay.
All right, Anna, you finish your breakfast, but maybe bring us back some. You know, we could use a little breakfast around here, even though we are having cake later on. But yeah, Anna's got some great Blue Colts gear that she probably had to pull out after a couple of months in storage. It's Blue Sunday. Finally,
I know. It's hard to believe, but it's the middle of August. Certainly hasn't felt like August the last week or so. And